check it out. The famous vending machines in Japan. I always see these in vlogs, and this is pretty cool. Take a look. Pretty cool. I gotta try this. Here we are, lost in Japan. Trying to find the gate. Gate 52. So I think it's ahead of me. But it's crazy. We had to walk upstairs, walk a long hallway, and down the stairs. Whew, crazy. Fifty-three, 55. It's confusing. We're looking for 52. 53. Oh, there's 52 right there. 52. Mr. Hat. Here. Gochapon. It's Gochapon. I always see that on YouTube also. Pretty cool. Okay, found the gate. Now I'm just gonna roam around and kind of see what they have here in Japan. This is pretty cool. It's like a bag store. Oh, wow. I don't know if you could see it, but those looks like Rubik's Cubes. Interesting. Hi, those are funny. Look at that. Their heads. That's pretty cool. I can't believe we're in Japan. I wish I had a chance to hang out here for a bit. I think that's the next trip. I gotta do a Japan trip. Hey, look. Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu to the world. Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu to the moon. Come on, Shiba Inu. Hey, Shiba Inu. Shiba Inu to the moon. Let's go. I need to get me one of those for our refrigerator. We collect a bunch of magnets for the places I go, so that's one. I gotta grab it. So I got a couple magnets from that store. I got a dancing geisha. And of course, I had to get, so I can grab it, the ninja, dancing ninja. Let's go. It was like $7 American, 500 yen each, 1,000 yen. So that equals about seven something. Anyway, something to pick up. So there's more stores all the way across. But it seems like it's just a long hallway. It's not like in a centralized area. I think that's like in a different part of the airport, or that could be a different airport. I don't know. I'm not gonna walk away over there, but see, it goes further down. And we have this little corner here. So I'm just gonna hang out here, kind of get some rest. I gotta charge my batteries for the next leg. We'll be leaving probably like 2 hours and head out to Manila. Oh, Look, vending machine. That's pretty cool. It's all like high tech. I don't know how to use it, and I don't know. I guess I'll pass on it next time. Oh, I'll pass on it now. Next time we'll give that a try. We're starting to board to Manila. I think this is a 5-hour flight, then finally be there. It felt like, I don't even know. I don't even know the time. I don't even know the day. I'm like confused. My body is shot. I had no sleep either from even the night before. Crazy. All right, we'll see you on the plane.